Leo Brouwer is arguably the most influential guitarist composer of the 20th century. Brouwer began a series of minimalistic pieces known as Paisaje Cubano, Cuban Landscape, in the 1980s. Paisaje Cubano con Lluvia for guitar quartet was completed in 1984. As the title suggests, these are programmatic pieces. Thank you. In the 1980s has been labeled national hyper-romanticism. This style is a return to Afro-Cuban roots made with elements of tonality, traditional forms, programmatic gestures, and minimalism.
That was great. I learned a lot.